Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So today I'll review and unbox the TARE kitchen scale from Costco, the one I got just a few days ago. It was on sale, I think it was like clearance for $10 only, very cheap. And why I decided to get this one, because it's waterproof and it's also high capacity, which can go up to 30 pounds. Which is good, and liquid up to, I believe, 14 milliliter. And the one I have, it's up to 26 pounds. And it looks a little bit more bulky and not waterproof, so decide to replace this one. Okay, so let's do unboxing and see how it looks. It does need 3 batteries. I believe the battery is included. And it should be very easy to use. Three battery, which included. And this is a Costco model. So basically it might be different from Amazon. I will put link in description if I can find it on Amazon and Costco. So this is a item number. And it comes with a small like installation battery instruction, operation. It should be pretty simple, I guess. You just turn it over and you would have to remove this 4 screw with Phillips screwdriver. You would need to unscrew this 4 screw, and the reason this 4 screw, because it's waterproof, so it has to be very tight. And then you just insert this 3 battery. Then just screw it back. And that's how it looks. So far looks good, I like it. It's pretty much thin, but it matches my kitchen very well. And it is very sensitive. I'm gonna run a few tests. Okay, you can, it probably turn off by itself. Let's check it out, how it works. It can be easily cleaned, so it's because it's waterproofed. Also, it does have a sensor. So it's very, you don't really have to press hard, you just touch it, and it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna try to run one test to see if there's any difference in weight gonna be. I'll just use this bottle for the weight, all zeros, and see how much this one will weigh. So it's 752 milligram. And let's check it out, this one. And 748, which is not really accurate, 749. That's interesting. And the bottle is 700 milligram. But of course, there's some extra weight in it. But we can eliminate the weight. Okay, so I'm gonna run another test right now to see with empty bottle. So I make it zero. So the bottle already weighed 0 milligram, and then I turn on this one as well. Okay, and I will weight this bottle first. It says 21 milligram, 22, and then see how much. So it will be showing 726 milligram, 727. And let's check it out over here. It's also 22 milligram. And I'll make zero, so it's zero right now, and I'll use this one, and this one shows 730 versus to this one. Let's see if it's second one, 727, so it's about 3 not 728. It's about the same, this few milligram difference. I'm not sure which one is most accurate because I didn't check the scale. I don't have any tools to check. But they work about the same, but I like this one because it's more platform. So you can put larger items on it, and you can see also the display. Over here it's not very comfortable to see if it's a large item. On this one it's pretty easy. Also, it's much easier to wash it, to wipe it out. It's a glass, and it's most likely will turn off by itself. Also, this scale can hold the weight. So for example, if I weight this bottle, so it's 747 or 748, I press the hold and it will stay there. Even I put another bottle or screwdriver, it will still hold, so it will not be lost. It's a good feature for kitchen. And that's about it. If you like it, please hit the like button below, subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll post link in description for Taylor kitchen scale.